Imagine the so-called impossible. Oftentimes, we are not able to make progress because we are told by the experts that it is impossible. I want to tell you the story of blind people in India. Some time ago, there were about 12 million people in India who are blind in both eyes. And there were another 8 million people who are blind in one eye. 80% of these blind people had cataracts. In Western society, cataract is not a big deal. We can have a surgery and eliminate the cataract, and you can see again. Unfortunately, for 80% of these 20 million people, they just can't afford a cataract surgery, because a cataract surgery in the West costs somewhere between $1,500 and $3,000. And all of these facilities in India, they emulated the method that we use, and their surgeries are also expensive. So one eye surgeon decided he's going to challenge the status quo. He's going to assault the industry orthodoxy. And he was filled with empathy for these blind customers. And he then said, I'm going to create a bunch of provocations. My idea is, how can I come up with a surgery that costs $100, not $3,000, not $1,500, and still maintain the quality of care that is afforded in the Western countries? So then he came to the United States for some visit, and he ate at a McDonald's. And he had the aha moment. And he said, what I need for cataract surgery is the equivalent of fast food McDonald's, the quality, fast, timeliness. And he started generating a bunch of provocations. The replacement lens for a cataract surgery is $100. His provocation was, let's make it for $5. And that's not the most expensive item. The most expensive item is the time of the surgeon. So he had the provocation. Let the surgeon do 4 parallel surgeries. Imagine you're the surgeon and you're telling your friends who are other surgeons, hey guys, tomorrow onwards, do 4 surgeries in parallel. And by the way, don't kill anybody. Imagine any of them will accepting your ideas. So through a series of these provocations and working very hard at implementing them, all of these provocations that he generated became a reality today. In fact, today, you can go to India and have a cataract surgery for less than $35. Harvard Medical School sent their eye surgeons to India to study under this hospital. The quality of care has not diminished. It is actually better than the quality of care in the United States or United Kingdom. Because usually you'll say if the cost goes down, the quality must suffer. The provocation ought to be, no, I want to address the so-called experts' belief in the what is called the impossible. I like this Chinese proverb that says, the person who says it cannot be done should not interrupt the person who is doing it.